Straight to appropriation zero.
Yes. And they've been here monitoring the protests, both in Maryland and here in Chicago. And then they're going to the Occupy protests, and they have a team of monitors that they're working with. And then they're going to New York and to Oakland and Los Angeles. And there are things that they work with Office of Democratic Institutions and Human Rights. So it's part of a human right within a public assembly. So it's like certain things like that are acceptable in international law and certain things that are not. And they've been monitoring that, kind of trying to set standards, and they write booklets about it. And they'll be writing a big study, a report about everything that they found out during this journey, which they found out a lot last night. And I guess this afternoon also. And so our next person is, the one I've been waiting for, is Kevin Gastola, who is an alternative media firehouse in and of himself, or Firestorm. He writes for Fire.ly. And he's always come up with something that's not only insightful, but highly intelligent and very well written. And he wrote a book about a Bradley Manning thing. He's been attending the Bradley Manning trial, going to each one of the motion hearings. And he, and so he knows also, of course, about WikiLeaks, because that's all you're trying. So take it away, Kevin.
I think Gastola is also on Twitter.
Okay, so I think I'm going to start by just going with, establishing who Bradley Manning happens to be, because you have to apologize. My voice is a little bit, so I'm not going to talk as long as I had planned. But, Bradley Manning, a lot of people in this country don't actually know who Bradley Manning happens to be. And so I don't know actually how many people in this audience know who Bradley Manning happens to be either.
So
he is a soldier who was in the